And I would just love good looking photos. I don't know. But I never like wanted to go full on in. When I got to college, it was this one teacher. I'm telling you, it is something about having a good teacher. It could shift your mind. So he was an adjunct teacher, and he would come and teach us about photography. And I'm in my last year. I'm in senior year. I'm like, you know, I'm cool. I'm gonna be a great logo designer. I'm gonna be this person. And something started shifting. I think it was from God too, like with just understanding, I guess, the purpose of my life is to see the good in people and to see good in people, and I can use it in a skill with seeing through. That's where it started. It started kind of like that senior year where I actually picked it up more often and was able to capture. And yeah, so that love was six, seven years ago. This is the place for me where it kind of conflicts with the burden that I already have for the creative industry in general. So I would say one thing that I would change in the whole industry or just the forum of it is how Black people feel as though we have to prove so much. I think I would set back and be like, okay, let's get back to the basis of who you are. The proving, yes, you're gonna have to, you know, as artists, we're sensitive to our work, you know, and that when we put something out, what are we doing? Breeding responses. That's what we're doing. We're like, okay, I'm gonna put this out. Somebody gonna say something. But that's what comes with the territory. So I would just say, you know, I would get into the individual identity and into the person and be like, hey, do your thing. Understand your journey is your journey. But in the way of proving yourself, be steadfast in it and be cool with it. Have peace about it. You probably got the juice a little bit more because you got 10 years. But I would just say, understand that you are you. When you walk into the room, people will feel your presence anyway. Like, they're gonna see you, and just don't feel the pressure to. Now, I'm not saying that building your foundation of work is wrong. You have to, in any industry, you have to put yourself out there so that people can know. That's not what I'm saying. I'm going inward, and I'm saying the motives behind why you do it, and say, hey, my motive is to do it because it's purpose for me, not so someone can like me, not so another superior ethnicity can like me or give me money for this event that I'm doing or fund this for me. Do it because it's purpose, you know? So build your foundation, work, but the motive inside, make sure it's not to prove to anybody. Just be.